All right, we're gonna do something now. We've been doing crafting. Oh, that's not good. We can't take it. Hold on. Not technology. All right. I got myself a 1967 Pontiac Bonneville. I know you know what that is. You probably see me in it. Used to drive around Hackettstown. Sitting up in the back of my house now for about 4 years, has not been started. I had to put it away because in that last relationship, this woman, she was from Canada. She didn't like the 67 Pontiac Bonneville. She did not like that it did not have seatbelts. And I said to her, that's just goddamn un-American. Seatbelts. Green automobiles, I don't know. 67 Detroit's finest muscle car. 400 horsepower, 4-barrel, black top, hard top, thank you. Cherry red, big old ass car sitting up in the back of my house. Got raccoons living in the back seat. It's got bees in the carburetor. It's got molasses in the gas tank. We're going to try and get this car started here tonight. There's three things you need to start an automobile of this stature. Air, fuel, and fire. Thank you. Jägermeister in the carburetor. We were in Germany. Jägermeister went over big there. Jägermeister in the carburetor. A little fusion or a little confusion. 1, 2, 3.